Fatal shooting of a car thief by deputies is under investigation this morning. Manuel Longoria was killed January 14th after leading Pinal County Sheriff's deputies on a chase in Eloy. Police say the shooting was justified, but it's now up to the Pinal County attorney to make a final decision in this case. The suspect's girlfriend says Longoria was wrongfully shot, that he had his hands up. Police say Longoria said he had a gun and would not be taken alive.